Marshall Way again, and we are continuing with the series on bigger, stronger, faster attacker against someone who might not be as much so. Great thing about Aikido is that it's possible for someone who's smaller, weaker, you know, not as quick to do these techniques, and it's something everyone can do. So we're gonna look at this. This is an arm drag that we do here. I'm going in, making some contact just to give myself some space. I'm going outside. I'm stepping through, kind of pushing into him a bit, pulling it up and over and back through. And for safety, I am holding on to him so that he doesn't get hurt here in the dojo. Let's look at that one more time at speed here. And that is the arm drag that we're doing today. So please come in, try some classes, visit us here in the dojo or online at marshallwaydojo.com. Thanks for coming. Bye.